Hi, I'm Mateen. I'm a New York makeup artist working with Wonder 2 High Tech Beauty. Today I'm going to show you the magical Wonder Brow with several girls to show you how dynamic this range is. Since we're using a product that is long wear, it's very important to start with fresh, clean skin. A cotton pad with a little bit of toner and remove the excess oil before you start. What I love about Wonder Brow is that it has PermaFix technology that locks in the color and the hair fiber on the hair and on the skin. And it's long wear, waterproof, and smudge proof. The beauty of it is also that it's so sheer that it kind of leaves a ghost of color to correct the shape of the brow without looking like you have stenciled on brows. So the way to use this product is always start on the outer corners of the eyebrow before you fill in the inside. So for ease of application, you can use the tip directly. I love using Wonder 2 angle brush because you can get precise little strokes that looks like hair. And then you can use the spoolie to just blend everything. You brush your hair, your eyebrows up. When you apply the product, you always want to start 3/4 on the outside and perfect the brow here. And whatever you have left, you work on the inside. And it just makes it really easy for you to use at home. So I'm using the black brown color for you, Coca. So here I'm basically shaping the brow. So on both sides, she has the same arch. Anamika, I'm using the blonde shade for you. It's a really gorgeous neutral blonde. This is absolutely perfect. It leaves like a nice neutral ghost of color on your brow, just to give you a perfect shape and thicken your brow just a touch. So for dark hair, right now I'm using Jet Black, but there's also a black brown if you like a softer brow. Wonder Brow is truly long wear. It lasts 3 days. So if you need to remove it before, you make sure to use Wonder Cleanse. It's an oil-based cleanser that is specifically made for this, and it will remove it much easier.
Looks amazing. Beautiful. I love it.